We're being who we are, we're being who we need to be. You know, we live in a system that really tries to make us something that we're not and something that we really cannot be. We are who we are, we cannot change it. You know, mo'okuauhau is mo'okuauhau. No matter what you say, no matter what you do, cannot change that. And we're up there expressing what I believe to be aloha aina o ia i'o. A true, not just a true love for the land, but a true patriotic love for the land, understanding the relationship we have to the land. It's genealogical, And then in this new day and age, ever since 1843, there's a political relationship to it as well, and a nationalistic relationship to it, and understanding that Mauna Kea, sitting in the Ahupua of Ka'ohe in the Moku of Hamakua, government lands designated by the Hawaiian Kingdom, 1848, never ceded to America. Seized, never ceded. So when you understand that too, then you have another responsibility, and that's to protect national lands. But I mean, it's all of it. It's not one or the other. It's to protect the national lands, to protect the mountain that which we know to be sacred, a mountain that we know shares the same genealogy, or we share the same genealogy as that mountain. So it's aloha aina, oia i'o, truth. You know, we know the truth, and the truth is so powerful that it will force you, in a sense, it'll empower you to do what needs to be done, and it'll set our people free.
We're live on Occupy Hilo Ustream. We've come down now to where the pavement meets the gravel. Legal observers here today, just so you know. We are all maikai with that. We've got a boatload of deal on our police. I don't see any uniformed county cops. Now they may be down there in the crosswalk because this is not their jurisdiction. We are on state land here. Okay, so what we all just passed is all the DLNR trucks. Doesn't look like any of that was construction. It's all DLNR, which is the DLNR cops. So here looks to be another forward line, standing ready. So we're gonna get down here and see what's going on, and then I'm gonna cut stream to make sure that it archives and posts, and try and figure out another battery pack, and we'll go live again if we can. But we definitely need to catch some of this action. Are we moving back? We're moving back. We're moving.
Mahalo people, mahalo for your tears, mahalo for your full life, mahalo for your life.
One of those lines up there. They went up early.
Yeah, gotta document.
Go set that all up. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I don't know how far up I'm going to go.
You guys did an awesome job.
You walk right up there and they go,
everybody.
Thank you.
duress and caution. We are all under that. We like cattle. They lead us the way we like. We don't like threat, duress, and caution. Even our officers under threat, duress, and caution. The way we set up to live in this world now is wrong, illegal, untrue. Threat, duress, and caution. Study the laws. Understand what you're doing. We love you guys.
Who's the host here? Who's the host here?
Kapu'alo.
Who's the host here? We kick your kaina. We kick your kaina. You guys on our aina. We kick your kaina. What are you? What are you? We are kick your kaina.
Watch out, people. Children over here.
Kick his right door.
Watch out, children. It's your choice. You guys can make that choice. I'm just asking you. But I just want you to look at the children that sacrificed themselves over here. We love you guys. Honor them.
There's only one mom, and there's multiple children.
Well, it's a responsibility. Please continue to clear the roadway.
Clear
the road to the side, please.
Cross the roadway, please.
Thank you.
Move off the roadway. Move off the road, please.
I know you guys can feel it. Look
at
how hard it is. You can feel it.
Hey,
yo. Hey, yo.
To the side, please. To the side.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Hey, yo.
Hey, yo. Hey,
everybody will be on the field 50 years from now.
Search your heart.
Mahalo.
Mahalo. What's going on?
Okay, koa kalu hiva ko inoa piha. Loa? No kaneo hima yao. I want to just express our sincere aloha to all of you for acting, abiding to kapu aloha in deep respect. I just wanted to say aloha to all of you and commit to you similar respect from the gentleman and the wahine behind me.
You guys can walk up slow on the roadway. We come up to you and you're obstructing traffic. You will be arrested. Okay? You will be arrested. So again, anybody who wants to get arrested, come forward right now.
We're all standing here.
It's up to you guys. Okay.
There's no one here.
Nobody will get arrested.
Right. You know what?
Nobody will get arrested.
Right now.
Yo, ekala hui.
Yo.
Eo e nā aloha aina!
Eo!
Eo e kūkia I mauna!
Eo!
As you can see, we cannot iron out what has been forcefully branded upon us by the oppressor. But what we can do, is to march in ceremony up to our mauna, up to the next line, and hold the line for them. Because they never hear any of this.
They never hear.
All of this one more time. So let's support the next line.
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Kapu aloha.
Kapu aloha. Kapu aloha.
I'm screaming loud and live stream all day.